So to simplify r to the sixth times r to the negative second, we go over the rule which says to multiply two or more powers with the common base, we keep the base and add the exponents together. So here in our problem, we have two expressions with the common base r multiplied by each other. So we'll keep the common base r and add the exponents together, which is 6 plus negative 2, which gives us r to the 6 minus 2, which gives us the final form r to the 4th.